a beautiful Friday night for football. Back on WLKY's Chopper HD to the sunny side of Louisville, a Southern Indiana showdown between Silver Creek and Brownstown. We pick things up in the second quarter. No score when Brownstown's Isaiah Engel got loose. Put Brownstown on the board and in the lead, 7-0 with a long, long run. Brownstown went on to win it the final 41-21 for a 5-3 record this season.